The NBA Summer League rolled on tonight with the Washington Wizards falling to the Dallas Mavericks 96-92. Former Marshall star Ideem Penava made his Summer League debut tonight for the Wizards, coming off the bench to play 6 minutes. He finished with 4 points, 3 rebounds, and 1 block, shooting 1-for-2 from the field and 2-for-2 from the free throw line.